First, we're following some late breaking news right now out of West Louisville. That's where police are investigating a homicide at 20th and Pirtle. And that's where WLKY's Colin Mayfield joins us live with the very latest. Colin?
Yeah, Monica, Homicide is on scene right now. There's an active investigation, so I'll move out of the way so you can see the scene. 20th is blocked off here, and so is Pirtle Streets. We were told that police were called here around 6:44 this morning for a man down. A call, once they got here, though, they found a black male, the victim, with fatal injuries and had been shot. Now, as I said, Homicide is investigating right now. He was found in an alleyway on Pirtle Street in the 1900 block there. We're told by police that the victim could be in his late teens, early 20s. We have not had a specific age number given to us just yet, but they are searching for any suspects. If you have any information, you should call that anonymous tip line at 574-LMPD. Reporting live, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.